Shalom Beth El. Rabbi Weiss here, preparing with you for Shabbat. And we have at least three important Beth El birthdays coming up this weekend alone. So to celebrate, what better way than through song? We're going to start things out with a summary of our portion through the eyes of the boss. That's right. Our very dear ed director, Karen Lewin, is a huge Bruce Springsteen fan. And so in honor of her, I present the following. There were 12 different spies sent out to scout the land of milk and honey. They returned distraught, they turned mistaught, this land's not worth our money. But two stood up and took a stand and said, let's go to this holy land. Oh, God got real angry and the people cried, we look like grasshoppers in those native giant eyes. Because scouts like us, baby, we were born to crash. Na, 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 na. God killed the spies who didn't realize God's holy, lofty mission. And the people sweat as they regret their stubborn opposition. 40 years they'd schlep, cursing every step through the Sinai without a GPS. Oh, they'd kvetch and moan and groan, but they also know that they're responsible for this never-ending mess. Because scouts like us, baby, we were born to kvetch. We also read of sacrifices for unintended sins. Offerings of wheat and things called tzitzit are also mentioned here. There's no mention here of Highway 9 or going down the shore. But if the boss took charge of Shelach Lekha, you know you wouldn't snore. Deserts jammed with fallen heroes on a last chance power drive. Everybody's out schlepping round, there's no place left to hide. Together we can journey on, trying to get to that promised land. Oh, someday, I don't know when, we're going to get to that hot, holy, sandy place and kvetch some more. Because Jews like us, baby, we were born to kvetch. Yeah, because scouts like us, baby, we were born to kvetch. Scouts like us, baby, we were born to kvetch. Whoa. Now, I hope we all learned something, but most importantly, some Shabbat wishes. So, in honor of our other couple birthdays I mentioned, we want to wish a very, very happy birthday to our dear co-president, Larry Schachter, and his talented yet lovely spouse, Phyllis Schachter. So we'll close things out with a Disney-themed Shabbat greeting. So here we go. You ready? Shabbat shalom to one and all, sending blessings big and small. May your new week bring you peace and all you seek. Shabbat shalom, everybody.